Hi, my name is Steve Hudson. I'm head of customer service for KUKA UK. I would like to introduce you to our new IONTEC robot. It has a slim footprint, reduced interference contours, and is suitable for a multitude of automation tasks. It is 20% less weight compared to our previous generation, and one robot will suit floor, ceiling, and wall mount variations. The robot comes in various payload categories from 20 kilograms up to 70 kilograms, with a reach from 2.1 meters to 3.1 meters. The robot is configured for various payloads from the factory, but during service interventions, this can be increased by either changing machine data or some minor components on the robot. If we start with the base assembly, we have a small footprint base assembly of 480 millimeters by 480 millimeters. The robot main axis are IP65. If we're moving up through onto the arm and the wrist assembly, this is full IP67 rating. So it's suitable for a lot of automation applications in dusty and wet environments. The overall weight on the IONTEC robot is 533 kilograms. Operating temperature from 0 to 55 degrees C and a operating noise band of 69 decibels. So it's a very quiet system at full speed, ideal for a lot of automation tasks. I've taken a cover off to show you the inside of the robot. As you can see, there's a seal assembly here which maintains the IP67 rating. And then if we look inside the robot, you can see the axis 4 and 5 motors, cable assembly, and any connections internally within the robot. Previous generation robots had belt assemblies within our wrists, but as you can see from the new IONTEC system, it's completely belt free with an oil change regime of 20,000 hours or every 5 years. One of the unique features of this robot is we can ship it from the factory configured for 30 kilograms, and with some minor machine updates we can upgrade the payload to 50 kilograms. With a minor change of a hardware component and machine data, this can be upgraded to 70 kilograms. So it gives flexibility for the end user and also the lifetime of the robot. So with the new IONTEC robot, we have three modes of operation available. The robot is shipped direct from our factory in performance mode, which covers 98% of all applications. We then have path accuracy mode, which you can configure for high precision applications, such as drilling, inspection systems. And then we have a dynamic mode, so you can increase the cycle time of the robot by up to 10% by dynamic path operation. Orange Intelligence.